Here's Dana Levy as he tries his luck in the high peaks of central Utah going after his mountain goat.
It took 3 days to get up in here and get this thing.
We saw him on the first day coming in. Looked good. Saw a lot of other goats.
Tried finding one that wasn't broken that was comparable to this one, and this is the biggest goat on the mountain. Touches him. Age-wise, size.
I'm counting rings, and I got at least 8 years old on this goat. So he's been here a long time, Dana. This is a mountain that's, as you can tell, you don't put horses on top of this mountain, do you?
No.
A little different than California?
Yeah. A little tougher work, a lot of good climbing.
Yeah, as you guys see, some of this stuff that we've been going through is just really steep. It took us all day just to hike up into where our base camp is. And then pretty much every day we just fill our packs full of food and water and get out here and spend all day trying to find the right goat.
Yeah.
We've been looking at what, Dana? 60, 70 goats a day?
Yeah, about that.
Had one yesterday you thought about.
Yeah.
And then we waited 4 hours on another group of them that decided to disappear on us.
We've been close, just not quite finished it off until today.
Yeah, and we got up and spotted this guy and then made the stalk and got the shot.
Yeah.
And after we made the shot, it took us how long to get to him?
Yeah.
2 hours.
2 hours.
That has any indication of how hard it is to get up in here on these goats, where they're living at and whatnot. It's just the steepest country you can find. That's where they're at.